Missy Franklin won the 200-meter backstroke in a world record time at the London Olympics, adding it to the gold medal she won in the 100-meter event 5 days ago.